Schalke condemned Arsenal to a first home defeat in the group stages of the UEFA Champions League for 9 years to move top of the section in thrilling fashion in London. Bastian Huntelaar went close to the opener before half-time, before the Gunners rallied after the break, only to be denied by some stubborn defending. Huntelaar would then give his side the lead with his third goal of the group stages, before Jefferson Farfan's ball found Ibrahim Afellay to seal Schalke's success late on in the English capital.